My wife used to say I'm a hard man to know, like a closed book. Complained about it all the time. She was beautiful. I loved her, but I guess I just couldn't show it enough. I killed her, Red. I didn't pull the trigger, but I drove her away, and that's why she died, because of me, the way I am.
That don't make you a murderer. A bad husband, maybe. Feel bad if you want to, but you didn't pull the trigger.
No, I didn't. Somebody else did. I wound up in here. Bad luck, I guess.
Bad luck? Jesus.
Floats around. It's gotta land on somebody. And say a storm comes through. Some folks just sit in their living rooms and enjoy the rain. The house next door gets torn out of the ground. It's smashed flat. It's my turn, that's all. I was in the path of the tornado. I just had no idea the storm would go on as long as it has. You think you'll ever get out of here?
Sure, someday. When I got a long white beard and about three marbles rolling around upstairs.
I'll tell you where I'd go. Zihuatanejo.
Zihuatanejo?
Mexico. It's a little place right in the Pacific. You know what the Mexicans say about the Pacific? They say it has no memory. That's where I'd like to finish out my life, Red. A warm place with no memory. Open up a little hotel right on the beach. Buy some worthless old boat, fix it up like new. Take my guests out, charter fishing. You know, a place like that, I need a man who can get things.
Jesus, Andy. Couldn't hack it on the outside. Been in here too long. I'm an institutional man now. You know, like Brooks Hatlin was.
You underestimate yourself.
Bull. In here, I'm the man that can get it for you. Out there, all you need are the yellow pages. Wouldn't know where to begin. Pacific Ocean? Hell, like to scare me to death something that big.
Not me. I didn't shoot my wife, and I didn't shoot her lover. Any mistakes I've made in the past, I've paid for and then some. That hotel, that boat, I don't think it's too much to want. To look at the stars just after sunset, touch the sand, wade in the water, feel free.
Damn it, Andy. Stop doing that to yourself. You're talking crappy pipe dreams. Mexico's down there. You are in here. And that's just the way it is.
Yeah, you're right. It's down there, and I'm in here. Guess it boils down to a simple choice, really. Get busy living or get busy dying.